Hello everybody, it's Sanitya here. It's too noisy outside, so I just closed the door and window of my room. So in today's video, this will be the lighting. Okay, here we go. Okay guys, let's see our first news. Tinder will now prompt users to think twice before sending offensive messages. Tinder's new Are You Sure prompt uses AI to detect harmful languages and interventions to prevent an instance of abuse. iPhone 12 series dominates Q1 2021 in terms of revenue. iPhone 12 series was launched in October 2020 and the delayed launch could be the reason for high sale numbers. Apple Epic Trial. App Store would be toxic mess without control, says CEO Tim Cook. Tim Cook said Apple's review process helps keep out malicious software and problematic apps from the Apple Store. Google Pixel 6 Pro, Pixel 6 new renders specification leak. Pro model may include periscope lens. Pixel 6 is seen to have a dual camera setup at the back, whereas the Pro model is expected to integrate 3 rear cameras. OnePlus extends warranty on all products in India till June 30 due to COVID-19 pandemic. OnePlus has also shut its service centers due to government regulations. OnePlus Watch Cyberpunk 2077 limited edition to launch in China on May 24th. Company thesis. OnePlus Watch Cyberpunk 2077 limited edition has a black strap with yellow essence and the game's logo on it. OnePlus TV 40Y1 India launch set on May 24. Specification teased. OnePlus TV 40Y1 will be powered by a 64-bit powerful processor and run on Android TV 9. Friends, the reunion coming to HBO Go in Asia, binge in Australia on May 27. A day and date release with HBO Max in the US. Airtel CEO warns customers against cyber frauds taking place in India aimed to coronavirus spread. Airtel CEO Gopal Vittal says there have been a massive increase in cyber frauds in correspondence with online transactions. Noisefit active smartwatch with SpO2 monitoring 7-day battery life launched. Noisefit Active has over 14 sports modes. WhatsApp may soon let you transfer chat history between Android and iPhone when changing phone numbers. WhatsApp currently allows chats to be transferred when switching phone numbers on the same mobile platform. WhatsApp says still discussing data collection update in Turkey. WhatsApp privacy policy update that would allow its parent company Facebook to collect all its user data would not be issued, says Turkey's competition board. Bitcoin in 2021. How the cryptocurrency fell from all-time high to about 50% in a month. Bitcoin touched an all-time high of around $65,000, roughly around 47.3 lakh in India, in April 2021. Bitcoin price falls further as China cracks down on its cryptocurrency mining trade. Bitcoin price fell more than 11% on Friday and was trading at nearly $36,000 USD, which is roughly around 26 lakhs and 24,000. Amazon dogging Indian laws. US officials defend company's business practices. Amazon's internal documents reportedly revealed earlier that the firm has for years given preferential treatment to small groups of sellers. ESA invites suggestion to name its new spacecraft winning entry to get a prize. ESA's new spacecraft is tasked with keeping an eye on solar storms. Tesla car said to be barred from some Chinese government components due to security concern over in car cameras. It isn't clear whether all government officials in Beijing have imposed such restrictions on Tesla vehicles. BTS new song Butter smashes YouTube record yet again with 10 million views in under 30 minutes. The record for fastest 10 million views on YouTube was previously held by BTS in 2020 hit by the song Dynamite. Air India says personal data of 4.5 million flyers like passport, credit card numbers leaked in cyber attack. Air India service system provider SITS suffered a cyber attack in February, which led to the data breach. Global chip shortage. Nissan Suzuki said to halt production in June. Mitsubishi will also reduce production by 30,000 vehicles in total in June. Cyber media firms asked by government to remove references to Indian variant of coronavirus. The government has also issued a statement earlier saying media reporters using the term Indian variant were without any basis. Snap to buy augmented reality company Wave Optic for over $500 million. Snap recently unveiled a new version of its spectacles glasses, the first to incorporate AR with two built-in cameras, two speakers and four microphones. Zomato Swiggy kick off COVID-19 vaccination drive for their delivery partners. Zomato and Swiggy both will start notifying customers about the vaccination status of the delivery worker. Oppo Reno 5 with IP68 build, Snapdragon 765G chipset launched. Oppo Reno 5A will go on sale in Japan by early June. Pope Francis to get a Pureatric Pope mobile from US automaker Fiskars. The Pope mobile will have a solar panel roof and interior made from recycled ocean plastics. That's it guys, we reached the end of the video. I'm sweating. There is no aeration inside my room. I switched off my fan too because it too makes lots of noise. But even though you can able to hear some of the noise throughout the video, because the noise is from my PC. It's from the SMPS of my PC. In every PC has that problem. Okay, let's leave it. I hope you guys got the technology news from this video. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, thank you guys.